It's good to the fruits of our labor. Bon appetit. The bees are buzzing and the birds are chirping, Mr. Clay. And what they're telling me is that those Dixie motherfuckers are ducking down in the back of rundown shotgun shacks trying to sell off more of their guns. Word is, Dixie's in need of money. Could have something to do with their partnership with the Southern Union. Make their stash ours, and we'll hit them where they hurt.
Fucking curve. I swear to God above, I just about shit myself. I put the gas to the floor and left that piece of shit.
Come on in. How are things? Seeing big things out there on the streets, and it's all because of these guns right here.